Welcome to week two. Today, we're starting prompt engineering, the art of getting better results from AI. Think of it like learning to ask better questions to get better answers. Many people treat AI like a search engine, but here's the thing. AI is more like a highly capable intern who needs clear and specific instructions. Prompt engineering is about being clear and specific with AI. Here are the basics. Good prompts often include clear instructions, contextual details, desired outcomes, any constraints, and formatting preferences. Instead of write about dogs, try write a 3-paragraph guide about choosing the right dog breed for apartment living, including factors like size, energy level, and noise. Let's experiment with improving a basic prompt. Basic would be help me write an email, but let's add some layers like purpose. Help me write a professional email to request a meeting, or giving more context with a potential client who expressed interest in our services. You can add tone, keeping it professional but friendly, the length of the email in 150 words or less, and any specifics, including proposed time next week and a brief reminder of previous conversations. See how much better that detailed prompt works. Now, we're using ChatGPT today, but these principles work for any AI tool. These techniques can always help you save time, get more consistent results, reduce back and forth, and create better outputs. Your 60-second challenge: take this basic prompt and improve it. Write a recipe. Add what kind of dish you'd like, dietary requirements, the serving size, your cooking skill level, any time constraints, and of course, what available equipment you have. Share your before and after results. Here are some prompt engineering tips to keep in mind. Be specific in what you want. Provide relevant context. State your preferences clearly. Include format requirements. Mention any constraints. And ask for what you need. Remember, the AI can't read your mind, so you gotta help it out. Share your prompt transformations with hashtag 30 days of Gen AI. Tomorrow, we'll explore more advanced prompt engineering techniques.